Hi there, and welcome. I'm Alex Berg, and you're not. And we're playing Crusader Kings. No, we're not playing Crusader Kings. We're playing Europa Universalis. Now this time I'm going to have a look at the ledger again, because I'm going to try to actually crunch the numbers correctly this time. Let's see. The difference there is 0.42. So I'm gaining by 0.42 a month. Let's call that 5 points a year. Yeah, let's say 5 points a year. So the difference here is I need another 50 points to get to 200. And then, so it's 150 points. And I gain 2 points a year. Was that what I said? Yeah, 2 points a year. So 75 years. In 75 years, I will have caught up. So around 1800. So by the end of the game, yay, 100 years from now. Well, let's get to it. New Cardinal, huzzah! How much papal influence can I actually store? Yeah. Thought so. So let's try to get that down a little bit. And there we go. Ooh, I can build stuff. You don't say. I don't have a mission selected. Colonize. Yeah, we can do that. Manila. Okay. Let's see. Colonists. There we go. Yeah, this one's the closest to being done. So we'll recall you. And then, where the hell is Manila? That's in the Philippines, right? Yes, it is. Manila. Send you there. You guys spend precious 60 military power. Wow, this is getting really, really expensive. I don't think I'm going to do it that way. I think I'm going to travel over here. And then we're going to create a new unit consisting of... Let's just make it like that. And the rest of you guys can come over here. Improved with Congo. Okay. There was something I was supposed to do with the Congo, wasn't it? Listen. Why so glum, chum? Border friction. Yeah, economic, send gift. You greedy buggers. I have diplomats coming back home, I believe. Holy war, okay, fine. Integrated vassal, good, uh-oh. You don't seem to care. Okay, good. We will pay to fix that. No worries. Not for vassalization. There you go. Okay. I got lots of stuff to convert now. Huzzah. Do I get another missionary if I go for the papal defender thing? Austria's defender of the faith. Yeah, I would get another missionary for that. How long have you been defender of the Catholic faith? Ah, who cares? Oh, shit. Are we in port yet? Nope. They have accepted, that's good. Okay, pay for it. Knowledge is power, national revolt risk, or lose prestige. Knowledge is power, dumbass. Ciencia es potencia. That probably revealed how old I am. So, we are going to go here. And drop off these troops. Integration is a slow process. I just keep sending out the missionaries, please. Hindus and some Shiites. Cool. Improve relations with Austria. Annexation. Fine. An alliance offer from Alsace. Are we under our limit now? I think we are. That's amazing! Oh, I... What the hell? How many frigates are you... Naval Cup Manufacturer. How many ships did you guys... Were the... What? Okay. These are all fine and seaworthy ships. Cool. So, and you are a bunch of crap. Anything here worth keeping? Nope. So we disband you. Yeah, you're good to go. You're a galleon. Seriously? A galleon? Go away. Yeah, early frigates, I know. I know. Yeah, you're patrolling, frigates patrolling. That's you guys, that's you guys. Okay, Ooh, war galleons on the prowl. You're actually looking for pirates up here, aren't you? You can keep doing that. Another set of war galleons looking for pirates. So, early frigates, go away, please. Oh, this is crap. And some galleons. Okay, fine, go away. And some caravels. God damn, I inherited a lot of shite. Well, there we are. Now, the 11th fleet. You're the one with the colonization army, aren't you? Yep, you are. Who are you? Oh, yeah, you're the... Yeah, I know you. It'll pass. Arrived home. How are we doing here? We're doing fine. Can we do anything interesting? No. Possible revolts? Wow, there are a lot of possible religious revolts. It's probably gonna fire, unless I spend the military points to deal with it, which I'm not gonna do. I have way too many diplomats hanging around, so let's figure out if there are anybody around here that would submit to my rule. Nope. To my wise counsel. Venice, seriously. Yeah, your base tax is too high, probably. Allied with Lithuania, Poland, France, and Wittenberg. Okay. Probably trigger a lot of shit if I were to do that. You. Same religion. What are you, Protestant? You're Reformed Catholic, aren't you? Yep. You are. Could we do something covert here? Support rebels. Local revolt risk plus 3. Okay. Let's just do that for shits and giggles. Other news. Yeah, he would totally allow me to vassalize him. Lorraine, huh? How am I doing on the... Yeah, we're one short. Norway is tempting, but I think the answer lies here. Who are you allied with? Allied with the papacy. Really? Think we need to fabricate a claim on Tunisia again. And we also need to make sure the papacy likes us. So we are gonna improve relations with the papacy. There you go, Popey. And then we're gonna invade Algiers as soon as we get that claim going. Now, we inherit a lot of shit. Probably. Yep. So how far over my force limits am I? About 10 ducats. Okay, I'm gonna need an army here in case of revolt. These guys can probably go home. Uh, 14-4-4, 15-4-6. Okay. Hmm. How much over am I now? 51. Let's have a look at the armies. Yeah, they're keeping the peace. That's a defensive army. That's a colonial army. That's a colossal army. Keeping the peace again. Colonial army, about to be dropped off army, defensive army, yeah, the anti-Norwegian brigade. These things. Do I really need them anymore? I don't think I do. Who's Norway allied with? Sweden, Denmark, and Friesland. Okay, so it's a Scandinavian Union. You know what? Go home. Everybody just... I don't need you anymore. Too bad that doesn't return manpower to the pool. Diplomats are returning home. We are still 12 over our limit. So exactly that, huh? Well, let's do that, and can I manage these two? Yes, I can. So select this one, and make it go away. And then merge up, you guys. Actually, you can go there, you can split and go like that. Probably makes a lot more sense. Let's follow our fleet. Yeah, diplomats arriving home. Can I annoy France with some covertness? Is that possible? No rebels to support. Everything is fine. So that's good for France. Keep one diplomat in reserve. Still need to fix my light fleets, but... Effort. Transport you to there. Kill them all. I actually now have 4 colonies, I think. It's probably expensive. No, 3 colonies. So... did one of them finish? It's not that I mind, I just missed the message about it. Yeah, probably. That revolt risk is fairly bad, though. Convert Spain. Right. Hindu becomes a new state religion. That's not gonna happen. Oh no! It didn't reach the Curia. That's a shame. Yeah, just burn through some points here. Sweden declared war on Denmark. Revolutionary war. Let's have a look at that situation right there. So, Sweden, what the hell are you? You're a Protestant monarchy, I believe. Yeah, you're a kingdom. Constitutional monarchy. Okay. So that means Denmark isn't? It's a noble republic. It's a Protestant noble republic. Huh. So Sweden's just gonna conquer the whole thing, is it? Aggressive expansion is almost gone away there. How do you feel about my aggressive expansion, France? Yeah, that's... it's not great. I have claim, Casasbah, embargo. Yeah, competing great power. I wouldn't say we're competing great powers, France. That's a misconception on your part. So how about Britain going ahead and making itself the ruler of the world, huh? Bavaria. I could claim the throne in Norway. Could I? Could take a bunch of colonies. I know. War subsidies. Go away. We don't have a royal marriage with them. Because... yeah, I would have to have a royal marriage with Norway and then I could claim their throne. That kinda, sorta seems worth it. They broke their alliance with Sweden. And it's a good chunk of land. Is it any good though? Let's have a look. You know what? I'm first in everything. Why stress? Let's just get this done. Also, I'm not integrating anybody right now. I might know. Okay, everybody can be converted. That's good. Also, Muscovy, you're hostile? It's not good. We're allies. You should not be hostile. That's bad. Austria, my friend, my darling, how are you doing? You're doing fine. Persia, are you still in that coalition thingy? Yep, you're in that coalition. And yeah. Let's just go there and improve relations a little bit. Lithuania, how do you feel about me? You are a dumbass. Hungary, you probably don't like me too much, do you? No. But let's have a look at who's actually in a coalition against me. That's a partner union, that's good. Okay, so it's France and Persia. What could be worse? I guess. Yeah, it's mutual. Serbia is a vassal and Congo is a vassal. Can I integrate you? Not for another 3 years. Okay. Wow, Moscow. Wow. That is amazing. Also, England has finally broken out of its shell. Damn, England. You colonizing! Colonial enthusiasm. Good, 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 good. Now, what can we do? Insult Great Britain. We can do that. Hey, Britain. Your empire is shite. You know that? Oh. Are you kidding me? You can only insult people every 10 years or something? God damn it. Yeah. So that was fun. So Britain, I guess your empire is fine. No, you can't have him, he's mine.
They're all mine!
Dear thief. Whoa. And let's see, this will pass. Self-sustaining colony, that's good, good. That was you, yep. Okay, so we shall go and get more colonial troops. And we shall pick them up from here. And we will deal with that next time. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you around. And as always, cheers.